Hey guys, it's John with The Variety Show. I know it's been a while since I posted anything, but I'm back. It's Halloween season, and I'm going to attempt to make a Halloween decoration I saw on Facebook from Haunted Adventures. I'll post a link in the description. And they're obviously professionals. Their stuff looks great. So, I'm an amateur. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. So, I'm going to sit there and make this. It's a burning fire pit. The only thing I've done so far is I went ahead and cut out my little cardboard template. And I took some of the Halloween lights. Kind of stretched them out a little bit so they weren't too funky. I'm kind of excited about this because this is actually cool. You start with some Halloween lights, your cardboard template thing here. Black spray paint, some spray foam, or the expanding spray foam here. So, we're gonna go ahead and screw this part on here. Obviously, I gotta shake this. It's an expanding foam sealant. And of course, my bag of bones. So, we're going to go ahead and try to do this here. And granted, I'm going to not cover the extra plug-in part up. And I don't know, for this size, I might have gotten too big. I got like 13 and a half. I don't know how this is going to turn out. I really wish that this stuff would lay down a little bit better. So, basically what you do, you start off by laying your lights down. This may end up being harder than I thought it should as well. Like I said, I'm not a professional. I'm just going by their video. I don't know if some of this spray foam stuff is supposed to weigh down the lights. Yeah, I'm doing this in my driveway. Take a lot of your bones. Let's put a vertebrae in there, shall we? Maybe a hand. let's move the skull back a little bit. I've never done nothing like this, so bam. In theirs, they use some sticks. I do not have any sticks. I've already burned all my extra stuff like that. Then some black spray paint. Kind of give it, I guess, that more ashy type. I guess I'll sort of kind of cover up the whiteness, kind of give it a little bit of a like I said, I am, my artistic abilities are more around like a photography and so forth, so I have no idea fully what I'm doing. So let me go, while we're waiting on this to dry a little bit, let me go get some plug-in stuff and see what we're looking like. So in the original, sorry about that, in the original video that they did, they also, once they put it down, they put some rocks around it, put some sand, and then they made a, kind of like a thing to go above it, and actually made like a fire pit, or a, oh, okay, that's kind of cool. Let me zoom in here. So at night, that's going to make it look more like coals and whatnot. So mine's not going to look as good as theirs. But yeah, this is actually kind of cool. Again, I'll include the link down below in the description and whatnot, or the comments. If you actually want to check out theirs, because they actually did like a bubbling cauldron and everything on top of it. So, I mean, theirs was way cooler than this. Of course, they're also, I'm assuming, professionals. So, I don't know. But anyway, this is John from The Variety Show. Feel free to like, subscribe, all that. I don't do Patreon, nothing like that. I just do these for fun, these videos, this channel. I do get some other stuff coming up with actually a special guest star, or at least special to me anyway. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. And check me out. I'll see you guys in the funny pages.